Setting up your IT infrastructure could take less time than your average smart home appliance, or the time it takes to watch this video. Deploying resilient infrastructure across remote sites is a challenge. Though your choice of hyper-converged technology has made your setup easier than other legacy technology choices, there is still the travel time and cost of placing a trained IT professional on site to complete the installation or pre-provisioning at a central configuration facility. There will also be the need to repack and ship entire racks to the intended site, and potential network reconfiguration may be necessary. These processes are inherently expensive and time-consuming, limiting the speed and flexibility of deployments, as well as the delays and headaches for you and your organization. It can feel impossible to scale your operations. Nodes and clusters shouldn't require hands-on initialization. Scale Computing's zero-touch provisioning eliminates error-prone manual processes. Configuration is done in Scale Computing Fleet Manager, the first cloud-based tool for monitoring hyper-converged infrastructure at the edge. That allows you to define cluster configuration data centrally in Scale Computing Fleet Manager from any device at any time between purchase and installation, with truly zero touches of the node. Simply select your nodes from a list, enter a few pieces of basic networking information into Fleet Manager, and Scale Computing handles the rest. With configuration out of the way, you save time and money by shipping infrastructure directly to its destination. It's so easy, a non-IT resource, such as a store manager or office admin, can plug it in, power it on, and walk away. Scale Computing HyperCore nodes will quickly and securely initiate the provisioning process with Scale Computing Fleet Manager, and within minutes, be ready to begin deploying workloads. Just configure, connect, and go. Simplicity engineered. It's what we do.